I think magic wants to be forgotten. It hides in the margins of history's pages, lurking near myths and tall tales. But as every student of history knows, our greatest discoveries spring from the smallest hints. Great Mother, if you're listening, please, give me a sign.